loaded. Oh shit. Okay, pray them niggas go away. Oh, we sell the clowns around it, look like Cirque du Soleil. This is not the album either, these are just the throwaways. This shit's still so cold when it.
Hello guys, it's Past Cash here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to waste millions of dollars on cars in this game. AKA a garage tour. So the Wagner, this came out in Gun Running. X80 Proto, I bought this car because it was on sale this week. It's still on sale until early Tuesday. The Osiris, I really love this car. Elegy Retro. The Tyrus came out in Cunning Stunts. Atali GTB. I don't remember which DLC that came out in. And then upstairs, we have got the Hijack Rustin, the Sultan RS, another Benny's car, the Spectre Custom, I believe. Yep. Another Benny's. The Cheetah Classic, that came out in Gun Running. The Torero, this also came out in Gun Running. The Night Shark. So you guys may have noticed from one of my previous videos that I changed the color on the Night Shark. I honestly like the tan and the black better than the red and the black, and I didn't want it to be the same as my Insurgent. And if we go up to the third floor, this is where the money blows through the roof up here. The Oppressor, 2.6 million trade-in price. The Dune Buggy, I do not remember how much money this cost. The Tampa, the Technical Custom. Do not get this car, it's a complete waste of money. The Half Track, with the upgraded gun on it. The Insurgent Custom, I highly suggest you get this truck, it is very great. The APC, I would recommend getting this car, or tank technically. But if you guys don't like having very big cars in your garage, then the Half Track, the Insurgent, and the APC over there, I do not suggest. And eventually, sometime in the future, I'm going to be doing a car dupe glitch. But I don't know when I'm going to be doing one.
It's held.
Let's take out my X80.
This is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help?
Alright, so I do not have all of the Pegasus vehicles in the game, but I have most of them. 63 to be exact. The Rhino Tank, the Schmall, the Mallard, Cuban, pretty much all of the planes in the game. I have both of the Dunes, the Nimbus, the Tug, the Brigade, Cargo Bob, regular Cargo Bob, Gladys, Technical, Insurgent Pickup,
you ain't kidding.
Hydra, and a lot of other ones.
Call again. Goodbye.
Thank you. for the sake of that question, I'm gonna scroll through my games list. And any game that is here, other than like World War 2 and Destiny 2 and any other pre-ordered games, just tell me what gameplay you guys want to see. Black Ops 2 I do not have at the moment, my friend has that. But every other game here, I have. Video on how to waste millions of dollars in this game.
Mira ese pinche carro
ese. I'll see you all later.